Hello guys, this is AIP here, and so as you all know, Oklahoma State is going, I just drank a hot chocolate, that's why I kind of burped a little bit, so as you all know, Oklahoma State will play against the Texas A&M Aggies in the TaxAct Texas Bowl, so... yeah, this game is going to be a pretty tough game. It starts at 8 o'clock p.m. Central Time, which means it starts at 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time. So, I had to stay silent for a while because I just heard somebody walking past by my room, but anyways, yeah, so I'm here to talk about the Oklahoma State versus Texas A&M bowl game, the TaxAct Texas Bowl. So, now we all know that we lost the Big 12 championship game to Texas, so it's disappointing. Sadly, we couldn't pull it off in Big 12 title game, but you know, I gotta give give that congrats to Texas. So there's a reason why I'm doing an early preview game of this, even though the game's gonna be on 27th, is because on December 23rd, 24th, and 25th, I'm gonna be busy spending time with my family, so I won't be able to make any YouTube videos at all. However, I might upload a shorts video saying Merry Christmas. I won't make any other YouTube videos. Yeah, so obviously, I will not be able to make any other YouTube videos. Because I'll be spending time with my family a lot more, and I'm just gonna be busy celebrating with my family during Christmas time, so that's why I kind of want to talk about the Oklahoma State versus Texas A&M TaxAct Bowl. So I know it's getting late, I know it's almost past midnight, but like I said, I just want to make a quick video about this. This game is going to be a pretty tough game. Texas A&M is a tough opponent. Max Johnson's going to be playing really well, which, by the way, he played a little bit of a close game with my Tennessee Volunteers, which my Tennessee Volunteers beat Texas A&M in a regular season. And I'm hoping that Oklahoma State will do the same thing against Texas A&M bowl game. I believe Texas A&M's quarterback is Max Johnson. Is that correct? Because I think it is. Let me look it up and see. Hold on. Come on, load, you stupid iPad. I'm just looking this for my iPad. Yes, so Max Johnson is the quarterback for Texas A&M. He used to play at LSU for a couple of years, and then he transferred to Texas A&M. So, yeah, Max Johnson is a pretty tough QB. He's not going to go easy on the Oklahoma State defense. So, Texas A&M has pretty good running backs and good wide receivers. So, our defense must step up against Texas A&M's offense, and we must cover up their wide receivers, and we must pressure Max Johnson. We must. So, in order to do that, we have to pressure Max Johnson. We have to make sure he throws too many interceptions. We need to cause him to stay in the center. We need to look out for scrambling abilities. Our defense needs to play a lot better, because our defense played terrible against Texas in the Big 12 title game. So with A&M, we gotta make sure we get that win. And that Tac-Sac Bowl. So, yeah, this is gonna be a tough game. So, this is gonna be a very tough game. We must watch out for Max Johnson. We must watch out for the wide receivers. Because this isn't going to be an easy game at all. Texas A&M's a tough opponent. Now, Alan Bowman needs to be prepared for Texas A&M's defense. Texas A&M's defense is going to pressure our offense, just like our defense is going to do it to theirs. So, Brennan Presley and Ollie Gordon need to run the ball better. They need to watch out for Texas A&M's defense, because defense is going to be pressuring the running backs and the quarterback, Alan Bowman. So, if our defense can step up and pressure Max Johnson, that would be great. We must score the first two or three touchdowns. We got to at least beat Texas A&M by two or three touchdowns. That will help us seal the win over Texas A&M. You know, Texas A&M, they have some good wide receivers, okay? They put up a good close fight with Alabama and Tennessee. So, I think they're going to put up a close fight with Oklahoma State. And we all know that LSU beat Texas A&M pretty bad. And I'm hoping that Oklahoma State will do the same thing. Oh, and by the way, guess what? The Texas and Texas A&M rivalry game is coming back next year, 2024. So, this game is going to be a tough game. It's going to be competitive. I think this game will be very competitive. And I think we're going to seal the deal. I think we're going to win this game by two touchdowns. I actually think it's going to be a little closer than that. I think we'll beat him by a touchdown. I think the final score for this bowl game would be Oklahoma State 42 and Texas A&M 35. That's my final score prediction for that game. So anyways, that's all I have to say about the Tac-Sac Texas Bowl game, and that's all I have to say about the Oklahoma State Texas A&M matchup game. So anyways, that's all I have to say about this game. Don't forget to comment down below, like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell down below as well. I'll see you guys next time. Go Pokes, baby.